Inquisiq has simple and advanced modes for uploading your SCORM packages. New and trial accounts are set to the simple mode by default, and that's the method we'll cover here. Simple uploading allows you to load and synchronize a course in one click, but does come with some limitations on customizing your courses. Those details will be covered in other presentations. To populate the LMS with your lessons, select the Courses option from the Content section of the Administrator menu. On the resulting page, you'll see a list of all the courses set up in your system. Notice the checkmark icon in the Published column for each course. We'll talk more about that shortly. At the upper right, select the Upload SCORM Package option. Then, within the pop-up window, browse to the lesson.zip file you've prepared for your LMS. When the importing process is complete, find the new course in the course list. Then, click its Modify icon to set the various properties. The name and short description fields are mandatory. The longer description and objective fields support HTML styles, similar to the homepage welcome message. There are several properties available for your courses. Which are appropriate to your course depends on your requirements and audience. Finally, when your course is all set, return to the Courses menu and click this course's gray Published icon to enable the course for user enrollments. Note that this course is now available in the course catalog under the Courses tab. You may also choose to add this course to a new or existing catalog. Refer to the Inquisiq manual for that process.